Some great play from Don Barzo there, and saying he's laughing, but it was super play. Four headshots in a row with the Deagle, and against a fully loaded England.
Don Barzo goes huge, two big AK-47 frags towards that B site, and now the rotation. Oh, yeah. And then switch back to the AK-47, but Jake with the frag, and now it's all up to Jake. Oh, Don Barzo with the clutch in a 2-on-1 situation. Fantastically done. And well, Kiki Sports there have a lot to owe Don Barzo, because if you check the scores, he's hit a 20 bomb in the ninth round.
Epic scoreline from Don Barzo, definitely carrying his team. I mean, the
Basel has got the Deagle headshot to Pete, so 5-on-4 situation working in favour of the Spanish here. First time they have had any kind of advantage on Inferno. Still, so they got, actually, I'm going to take that back. They haven't got an advantage because they don't have the weapons to work with. So even with the numerical advantage, I still say that the disadvantage is served. Don Basel's second headshot in a row. And the third one takes down Henry Jean. Nice Deagle work right there. Not one Deagle. Oh, another headshot. Fourth headshot in a row right there. Is he going to get the fifth one? No, it's not. Rich is going to shut him down.
Wasn't then dealt with from Goosen. Yep. Well, that's the kind of thing that you can't see happening either. And actually, this time it's going to be a five-man rush. Oh! Don Barzo going to have four times five. And that was jumping with a USP there.
Wow. MVP with a capital M from Don Barzo. That is what he's capable of if you give him three kills.
situations. But in the witness web runs, we all need assistance. So now I'm living out the spoils of the former generations, equipped with written long legs if I need them. No, hold my ground but not be found. I'm quicker than the whip, but half as loud. And I'm young, sifting through your trash. Well, I'm glad I make it last round. Scavenge as survivors, find a way. Cause I'm hungry. Don't need pride with an empty belly. Got no shame cause I know we're on them. Trying to pull the hustle just trying to pull the scavenger. Have your eye sifting through your trash when I'm gonna make it out. Well, scavenger survivors find a way. Scavenger. Have your eye sifting through your trash when I'm gonna make it out. Just survivors find a way. They find a way. They find a way.
What's right, I'm the enemy. I'm the villain to you. jerk it out.